Yo, what's good YouTube? We back here with another banger, and today we got the GTA 6 trailer on the way. We about to react to this video, man. I would do a face cam reaction, but I'm broke as fuck and I need y'all to subscribe to the channel so I can buy me a new one. But anyway, let's stop all this yabber yabber. 10 years waiting on this trailer. We finna watch this bitch in 3, 2, 1. All right. So we got
Lucia.
So they got the bar wire fence.
Do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Okay, so that's gotta be the single mother that was leaked in the footage. All right, Rockstar Games presents. Yo, this is definitely Florida, 100%. They got the Everglades and everything in the beach. She said she cared about me. Yo, the graphics is crazy. She tried to make my world. Is that Julio? Nigga, that was definitely Julio, nigga. What? Yo, they got bitches with thick frames out here. Yo, bitch shaking ass on the car and shit. Nigga, what? And there's a fat dude running and shit. Nigga, the fucking... Yo.
Well, look who's back.
The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together. Being a team.
Yo, this shit look crazy.
Trust?
They finna fuck in the trailer, holy W. Hold on. 2025! Nigga, what? Nigga, come on!
I can't believe what you telling me! What? No way! No goddamn way! Hell no!
Yeah, it's happening! I waited 10 years for this shit! Y'all gonna make us wait another year? Oh no, the fuck you don't. I will leak this shit my fucking self. Psych outline. Y'all gonna send the FBI to my house. But the trailer was immaculate. It was perfect. I like what I saw. I saw big booty ass women. And I saw Julio Fulio in the trailer. No, that was Hot Boy. It looked like Hot Boy in the trailer. But nigga, fuck it. They both got dreads. Fuck it, we ball. But the trailer, the graphics looked amazing, looked like a 10 so far, but that's just the graphics to the trailer. We gotta actually see the graphics to the game, and I think it's gonna come out next year. Well, it's still 2023 right now at the time of this recording, so 2025 is a whole nother year. Like, that's like a whole 365 days to get prepared, so yeah. What y'all think of the trailer? I liked it. I think it was good. And yeah, I like what I saw. I saw it started off in prison. I think that's San Quentin. Nah. That's not in California. It's in Florida. It looks like it's in Florida because you can tell by the Everglades, the swamp. Then you got the beach and stuff. That's 100% bet my life on it. Definitely 100% Florida. So what y'all think they gonna add to it? Y'all think they gonna add like a basketball thing to it so it can compete with like 2K? Cause EA Sports wanna be pussy and don't compete with 2K20. So we need something that can compete. Even if it be like a little mode, like you just go shoot around and shit. That would be very dope. Like, they literally got time to make it. So now that it's gonna be in 2025, y'all literally have time to make some shit like that. You remember early in the year they had Spider-Man and shit? They had a little shoot around type thing where they shot around and they was making buckets and shit. They can act, you know how they got 3-on-3-3 freestyle and shit? They should make something like that, or like a little mini game you could play in GTA 6. But that's all I got for today, man. What? Let me know what y'all think. Y'all think they gonna add like an RP and shit? What else y'all think they gonna add to it? Make sure you subscribe to the channel. We're almost to 1,000. And yeah, man, I'll see y'all later. Peace.